Welcome to TenorShare channel. You may have met this situation before. You wanted to factory reset your iPhone, but didn't know the lock screen passcode. So how to factory reset it? If you have a computer, you can use iTunes to make it. First, connect your iPad to your computer. Then launch iTunes. But it seems that iTunes doesn't recognize your iPad. And we can see iPad shows that. Unlock iPad to use accessories. But unfortunately you didn't know the passcode. No worries. Just put your iPad into recovery mode, then it will be detected. Just press the home button and the power button at the same time until connect to iTunes or computer sign appears. Now you'll find iTunes shows that iPad is required to be updated or restored. As you want to factory reset the iPad, and you didn't know the passcode. Here we just choose restore. It'll remove all the data on your iPad. And click restore and update. Then iTunes will start to restore the iPad. If you have problems using iTunes, 4Key will be the alternative for you to restore the iPad. Just click unlock lock screen passcode button, and following the steps in 4Key, iPad will be restored successfully. So go back to iTunes. When the process is done, we can see that iPad has been factory reset. But it may probably show on the iTunes that the iPad is linked to an activation lock. Only if you enter the Apple ID and password can you set up the iPad. Let's go to check out the iPad. When we tap setup manually, we can also see the activation lock on the screen. If you know the former Apple ID and password, then things will be easy. But what if not? And of course you are unable to use passcode to unlock as you didn't know either. There is a way you may be interested in. Bypass the activation lock with 4Me key. You can check the link in description below if you'd like to download. So once installed, connect your iPad to the computer. Then proceed with each of the blue buttons till you get here. It's suggesting a jailbreak. Here is a link to the tutorial, a step-by-step guide on how to jailbreak iOS device on Windows. Let's give it a shot. First, download the two jailbreak tools. Once done, open Rufus. Then insert an empty USB thumb drive into your computer. Now go back to Rufus and select the checkthenext ISO file. Now we can start creating the bootable drive. Make sure to choose the write and DD image mode, then hit OK for each pop-ups. Once done, restart the computer. When it boots, up hit the F12 key to enter the boot options. Now select the USB storage device, press enter to confirm. Seconds later, we'll see the checkthenext jailbreak wizard. Make sure your iPad is still connected at this point. Then you should see the device information right here. Go ahead and hit start. The device will be put in recovery mode first, hit next to confirm. Once we are in recovery mode, click start. Then quickly follow the instructions to enter DFU mode before the countdown is over. For an iPad with home button is press and hold both the power and home button for 4 seconds. Then release the power button while continue holding the home button for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak process will be reflected on the device. Well done. Now we're going to restart the computer. And then launch 4Me key to start over. Like before, we click on each of the blue buttons. This time we should see the device information screen. Below it is the start remove button. By clicking on it, 4Me key will do the trick for you in seconds. Well done. Now it says the iCloud activation lock has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Okay, the activation lock is no longer ahead our way. Let's move on. When we go to the Apple ID sign-in option, make sure to skip it. Then in settings, we should notice the Apple account has been signed out. That's it. Now you can sign in your own Apple ID on your iPad. Thanks for watching. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.